here with Weasel News, Ben Shits and Stuff, where we had a crash, two dead officers on this crime scene here of Vespucci Boulevard next to Lester Molester's place, where the pursuing vehicle, as you see, the red and blues are still on. The car that they were chasing ended up pooping out a bunch of shit and ended up stopping them right dead in the track. You see there's a blown tire right there. You just gotta see that. And then they ended up taking out a shotgun and blew two bullets through each of the officers' heads. And as you see, there's an exit, one in the back of the vehicle, you know. And, So, Ben Shits and Stuff with Weasel News, out.